Alright, what's going on guys, Sleem here, and in today's video I have some max storm PP for y'all, and nothing too special, we are just being a menace on the storm, you know, gassing some people. I know you guys really like matches like this, where I just, you know, upload myself, you know, destroying people on the storm. I got two matches for you guys today, and it is both of storm's worst matchups, which is fire, because fire is just better than storm in every way still, even after post Madnir and Heffy nerf. And death is the best school in the game. So I believe we played my friend HK on his fire, and we played a Alejandro guy on a death. So, you know, both pretty good, decent players in the video. And I've really been enjoying PvP ever since the Bladestock ban or whatever, the little exploit ban. It's been pretty nice to just, you know, queue up and get most of the normal matches. But, you know, now that, you know, one thing is fixed, everybody is jading and running 70 resist, right? So, you know, if it's not one thing, it's the other. You know, I really wish the community would come together on stuff like this, but people are just very selfish and don't see, you know, don't see the error in their ways. But that's just a random tangent. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to leave a like, rating, and subscribe if you haven't already, guys. I do post daily, and I really, really appreciate it. And, yeah. Without further ado, I'll let the footage roll, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. As always, take care, guys. Damn, worst matchup again. Okay, hopefully we don't have bad luck this time. He does have a bubble pet, so... bad for us, obviously. Get rid of a strike, get rid of an eye. Is the dude gonna trap stack? Maybe. Who knows? Who knows, bro? Main deck tower, okay. Go for a block. Just infile and go to town. Yes sir, dude. Just infile Heffy. Infile Heffy, dude. Why not, brother? Alright. Dude, watch this guy not even stun block, bro. Watch him not even stun block. Alright. Doing some poke damage. Nice, nice. Get rid of this, get rid of that. Tower's good. Just be a brain dead Heffy, right? Oh, okay. Respect, respect. Okay, how much is that? 2k? I mean, respect, not a Heffy. Alright, we're gonna tower away that infall, right? Ideally, if he starts bubble, that's great for us. That's some... good news, what's the saying? Good news bears, bad news bears. I don't know what the saying is, okay? I think we just go for a wand, right? Get max pips. Get max pips here. So that's like 300 poke damage from the wands. So we have to do like 1700 to catch up. So a Stormwing would be nice. We have a King Art, we have a Thunderman, okay. Steel Word, of course, rank matters. Gotta try your ass off. Nice, dude. And you pip conserve that. Oh, wow. Isn't that great? Isn't that just lovely? Isn't that just lovely, bro? Alright, we're gonna go for an elf. Toxic mood. Toxic move. Any pip conserves. Don't we love that, dude? I need him to start bubble chat. With a bubble pet and a Heffy, it's a bad idea. Pull ahead if you get lured. I don't have a buff. I need an infile or bubble. He did start bubble. Okay, thank you. I appreciate you, homie. Honestly, I'm gonna go for this right now, chat. I'm gonna go for this. I need to get caught up on damage from that Phoenix. If he does go for the Heffy, he has like no pips. And we do have pips, so... we could punish him. So that did 900, the wand hits did 300, and the elf is probably doing like 300, so we're almost caught up, essentially, which is great. I might get rid of that King Art chat, maybe. That elf is actually doing like 400 chat. I need a beetle here, huh? I need a beetle. I didn't pull it. Okay, we'll just tower. It's not bad. Right, if he bubbles, we can just hit him bubble, right? It's not bad. See, that's what I wanted. This is what we needed. Oh crap. Oh lord. Did I break the stream? Oh lord. Storm Elf kind of nice. Yeah. I mean, that's like 400 damage, right? I need that. Effie, that's fine. Do I want to enchant the Hidden Bubble or the Stormwing chat? I don't know, man. Okay, let's say you enchant the Hidden Bubble and you don't pull a Surge for the wing. What are you going to do? What, probably Beetle Spam? But then he could Shield Spam in game pips, right? I don't know, boys. I think we're going to... I'm gonna go for the Hidden Bubble, I think. I think so. Right, we could just do a King Art or a Triton instead of a Wing. It's fine. Storyman, yeah. We're not playing this bad, chat. We're not playing bad so far. Mind you, he hasn't stun locked either, so we're turned behind, naturally, on the worst school. Yeah, he's in a shield every turn. I don't think I want the King Art. I'm gonna keep it a buck. I'm gonna go for that, I think. I don't have a better move. I don't have a better move. I don't want a weakness. I need to gain tempo and pull Wand Hits, I mean. Again, we did set for fire. We put an extra one in because fire is just way too good right now. So, we do have that going for us. If we can get him down to our HP, we could win this. He's almost there. He's almost there. Okay. Was that an elf? He does that. Okay. But now if I want it, I gain a pip, and I have a better trade. So I think we're gonna go for a want it here, chat. And then I think if he shields again, we'll go for a beetle into a Stormlord combo. I think that's the plan. I need to pull a Surge and an Elf in main deck. We have another Shield Breaker. Is that a bubble or a set? Bubble. Okay. I'm gonna enchant the Stormwing and just go for a bubble. That's fine. We're keeping him low on pips while we have pips. So we're doing very good right now. Very good. I might need another Hidden Bubble to win the bubble war, though. I am pulling these, though. I'm very thankful for that. And I do have a Shield Breaker, so... honestly, our hand isn't bad. Tower again. I would like to Beetle here, ideally, but... I'm gonna go for a Stormwing, actually. I want to do some damage to the shield, right? And have a buff. If he does keep shielding now, I can just want it, right? And then go for the combo. I think that's a fine move. I need to do some damage to the guy. I do have a Shrike. Okay. I do have a Shrike. We have a better trade, and we are ahead. A belt at the same pips. So, this is good for us. Good for us here. What is that? Okay, we just want it. That's fine. So yeah, we're gonna go for a wanted here. Keep literally everything. Because we could strike Stormlord or Solka with a Galvanic under a bubble, right? And that kills. That kills here. I think we're playing very well so far. Doing good. I don't need another Stormwing. I need a Stormlord. And I need a Shield Breaker. Yeah. Okay. I think we have to strike now, chat. Right? What if he bubbles? Mouse, hello? Yo, oh my, yo, what is that? Oh my god, what the hell just happened? Oh no, bro. What the hell? Okay. We're okay, chat, we're okay. I don't think he can kill us. Dispel. What is that? I don't have a Hidden Bubble though, damn. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. And I think you gotta dig them. Bruh. I have to go for that, chat. I mean, don't I get another hit off, though? I mean, Shrieking kills. Shrieking kills, definitely. I think so. Yeah, I think he could tie it. If he has a 4 pip, he could tie it. That's about it. Yeah, I mean, no, it's clearly... He's clearly dead, bro. What is that? Nah, he lost. Okay, nice. Where was the Stormlord? No, dude, where was it? I needed to keep a bubble or the elf chat in case something went wrong to, like, take off a dispel, right? So... That's why I didn't discard literally everything. Because let's say I didn't pull the Lord, right? Let's say I didn't pull the Lord. Then he dispelled me the next turn. We would have been screwed, right? I guess we could have beetled, but... Where is the Lord, bro? See, yeah, I wouldn't have pulled it, so... it was good we did it that way. I think we played that perfectly. I agree, Sneaky. For sure. For sure, bro. And yeah, this is overkills, right? Crit, blade, galvanic, probably like 4.7. Jeez, dude. GG's. I think we only hidden shield once. I think so. So, pretty good stuff. Pretty good stuff, dude. Oh, good. I was almost there, and we have a guy who ruins the game and also watches stream. Awesome. Oh, call me a no life. I mean, you exploit and watch, so I mean, that's kind of on you. Get rid of your... What the hell am I doing? Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. I guess empower. Not a great move, but... so is he doing a PvE? I mean, death can trap stack, right? He's probably doing trap stack. This guy doesn't really play clean, chat. He doesn't play clean. I don't think. We pulled our only other elf. Pretty unlucky. He didn't. Really interesting. I'm going for a tower. Hand's really clogged right now. I need to pull a stun block. Okay. I'll discard one. He's clearly not doing anything. We'll go for a wand. I wonder if he's storm warded. That's typically a ward putt, so we'll see. 170, no crit. Might just be like 60. We'll see. Damn, I shot a catch right now. A catch, I'd make him do damage. I'd break off my weakness, do damage, and take away his turn. Catch would be great here. I guess we'll hit him bubble for now. I got no better move, right? I discarded my enfeeble too, which is pretty unlucky. I do have more blade counters though. I have a Shambos. Infile's good. I don't have a stun block though. Okay. I'm gonna go for a wand. Yeah. Yeah. Get max pips back, right? And then go from there. Yeah, I don't think that's word, but we'll see. We'll see. He is glass, by the way. That's glass cannon health. Resist death has about 10.3, I think. 10.4. Probably a hidden bubble. Yep, good move. Because now, even if I bubble, he has a guaranteed buffed hit because of the pact, right? Because I didn't pull the catch or the Rochambeau. And that was enchanted, by the way, so good move. I think I'm gonna get rid of the infile. Yeah, because you have a Stormwing, right? Might as well get rid of it. Get rid of that. It's not stacking. Bubble. Okay. I think he's actually playing normal for once. Kind of surprised. So, we'll see. I'm pretty sure this guy does watch stream. Shouldn't need two Stormwings, I don't think. Bubble. Okay, I have a hidden bubble. I swear, if this kid dooms, like, you're cringe, bro. What are you doing, man? Like, what are you doing? No, like, actually. actual cringe, bro. Because if I bubble, now he's in a bubble spam because he knows he wins it. That's what I mean. I don't like this kid. He plays weird. Doesn't play normal. I mean, alright. It's probably gonna take a hit here. Probably a Grim Reader. Grim Reader first, and then Drain. Actually, so cringe, bro. Really cringe. He won't Doom again after this. Because he has a free bubble. 14. That's 4 pip, yeah. I don't think now's the time to stunblock, chat. I don't really have a good move here, do I? I mean, I guess we'll do that. I don't know what else we're supposed to do. I don't know what else we're supposed to do, though. We could fight Bubble again for a bit. Until he maybe does Doom. I don't know. It's pretty annoying, though. It's really annoying. I might want that for this guy. He's an Andy. Hidden Bubble. Yep. I have to bubble now. I have to. I'm gonna have to stunblock later, I think, chat. I'll lose if I give him a bubble Wraith, right? His school is so much better than mine right now. Yep. Considering we're even close right now, I need to keep it that way, right? If I give him a buffed hit, he's gonna be like 2,000 ahead. Yep. I can't do it. It's too bad. I need him to not have bubble. Okay, good for us. Awesome. Okay. Now we can want it and threaten a lot. So enchant that. Do that. Gain a pip, right? Where's an elf better here? Maybe an elf is better, chat. Now that I think about it. But still, it's good to gain a pip here. It's still good. Yeah, I mean, our hand isn't bad. Again, chat, he starts with 1,700 more health than us, and we're actually about even right now. We're actually about even, surprisingly. I'm gonna go for an elf instead of a wanted, because the elf is double buffed, right? It's not gonna do that much, but it'll still probably do like 600, which, you know, does matter, right? Yeah, I was doing 600, chat. That was a good move. Infall and spam, right? Yep. I don't think we're going to have the free turn to stunblock, chat. I'm going to keep it a buck. Do we take the Sulca? I think we do. It's an open shot. I feel like we have to. He's going to Wraith twice in a row and get like 4k damage in. No crit again on a critical school, by the way. Wow. If he crits both Wraiths, that's really bad for us. He gets more value that way. That's really bad. Okay, we have a tower. That's good. So he's gonna drain here. When's fifth age? Probably summer. Let's see if he crits or not. He didn't crit. Okay, at least that's fair. That's fair. But I mean, I should crit on the crit school. That's my problem, bro, right? If I crit that, he would have been at like 2.7 right now. It's kind of annoying, but it's fine. I'm gonna tower. If he does hidden bubble chat, he'll be like out of pips, right? And we are wasting out the infall, right? Gaining time to get another Rasulka, potentially. Do I wanna strike? Maybe. Maybe. I could strike hidden bubble into a Triton. But I don't think so. He could stun us. He could stun us. Steel Ward probably? No, really. Poison. That's a good move. Because he has an infalled poison, which is good. Then he has an infalled hit out of it. So we need to go for a weakness or an infall right now. That's our only two good moves. Do I want that anymore? Probably not. Infall. Okay. Do that. Because now if he hits, you're threatening kill shot. Yep. So that poison puts us to about 3.7. So we're not in a bad spot right now, actually. We're really not. I'm not gonna... No. He didn't do it. I would have done it earlier if he did it, but he didn't want to. That kills. That kills. Does he bubble? He does. Okay. So I could bubble and keep my pips, or do damage and keep pips here, try it. I feel like I want the damage, bro. I'm a storm. I'm a Storm, right? If he towers, I can just want it and gain a pip, right? This does enough to the point where he's dead to an opener Solka in general, right? No crit number 3, by the way, on the critical school. That's about 1,000 damage I've missed out on total. About really bad luck, unfortunately. I mean, he's dead. I don't need that. Catch? I mean, I don't know. If I deck fail, a catch actually might help. I mean, why though? What does he do? You're dead, right? He should be dead, chat. I swear, if he lives the Triton because I don't have the Rasulka, bro, that is some cheese, man. That is some cheese, dude. So yeah, we'll be at 2200. I'm obviously not dead to a headless. Get rid of the bubbles. Too late for that. Does that kill, chat? I think it does. And if it doesn't, I know Wanted does. I know it does. Can I please critical? I know I didn't critical anything else. And that kind of cucks me right here. But like, I'm the crit school.
Bruh.
He lives because I don't crit 4 times? Dude, this game sucks. This game sucks. This game sucks. I don't crit 4 times on the critical goddamn school. Dude, what is this game? Oh my god. Okay, Jade, don't be stupid. Use your brain, bro. Okay, this does more than that. If you want it, you're not dead to a Wraith. So go for the want it. You're not dead to anything open. He can't mash you. Dude, 400 critical, school identity, and I don't crit. He better have 550 block if I'm not criticaling, bro. Also, Rasulka did kill there, by the way. Our RNG is so trash right now. Our RNG is so trash. And I bet he criticals this, right? Dude, boy. Do you want to get sucked off any harder? Like, what is this BS, dude? What is that? A double buffed enchanted golem kills, though. That is like 1500. Oh my god. A want it literally wouldn't even kill us here. Dude. I mean, listen, bro. We beat the best school in the game without using Ward. You know what? Good game. If we crit one of those 4 hits, he was dead. Or if I pulled the Rasulka, he was dead. What is that? Dude, like, what is that? The game wants him to win. The game wants him to win, bro. Wants him to win. And he leaves, bro. When he doesn't cheat, bro, he can't win on the best school in the game. I'm not even warded. Not even warded, bro. Sad reacts, dude.